Hi, I'm Janie Dee, and I'm here representing Follies today, the show. It's a very nice moment to come together and relax. Most of us, I would say, all the time are working very, very hard. I don't have any time during the day. I realise this, that what I do isn't just about making a buck. It's because I absolutely am passionate about it. And I know that that is something that we share, that we're so passionate about this, if you like, telling stories so that we can have conversations with each other through the stories, that to make that happen, one has to keep oneself very ready, open. As an actress, I am reading scripts all the time and doing a show maybe 8 times a week. At the moment I am. I'm off to film as soon as I finish, off to Bulgaria to film. I'm learning the script for that right now. And I'm also reading other people's scripts who are saying, you know, what do you think of this? It's a non-stop kind of, you know, work, work, work. Also doing yoga, ballet, keeping fit, dance class, voice class, you know, everything that you can do to keep yourself healthy and fit and ready for the job. And so when you're invited to a lunch, you sit down and talk to people that you have missed maybe because you haven't seen them for ages, or that you would like to meet because you have seen them working, or what. And this is a very long-winded answer, but it's the truth of it, is it's a moment to pause and just connect literally as human beings with each other, share the creative expression and the enthusiasm that we all have for this, which you have as well.
For people who are passionate about particularly theatre, London is for many of them the ultimate destination, the ultimate stage to perform on. Yes. Why do you think it is such an important global theatre capital, London?
It's maybe the history that we have, even before Shakespeare, but we celebrate it here. It's something we do in London. It's our thing. I think the spirit of what we do here, certainly in theatre, is very strong, very alive, very genuine. It's not so much a business as a need to do it. So, therefore, the level, I think, the quality is very high. There are lots of competition to make theatre, and so it has to be very, very, very good. And yes, I've been doing it for something like 40 years now, so it never ceases to be something which I really want to put my all into. So that's just me, and if you times that by, I should think, about 1 million, that's the kind of energy that exists here in London. And it's the same in New York, but New York, I don't know, we seem to be more attractive to the world where theatre is concerned. Very lucky.
Particularly in London, we seem to have rediscovered in recent years our appetite for, I guess, more traditional musical theatre, you know, productions like 42nd Street and American Paris coming back. Why do you think that is? Why do you think those kind of timeless productions seem to be such in vogue favourites at the moment?
There's a grace to them that we are losing. And I think in Follies too, which deals with the arc of time and the things we lose as we move so quickly forwards, the things we lose. And I think that the nostalgia, the genuine nostalgia of that, and the beauty of it, and the absolute craft of it, the joy of it, the optimism, is something we want to quickly cling to still. Mm.